win a build battle with these new techniques I just found out. So, yeah. So basically, imagine if this is some person building up towards you. You're basically above them. Now, if you place this, that is acceptable, but if the opponent places that, then you need to act smart. So what you should know about is that they're either gonna go do this, huh? Or they're just gonna go this way. Now, each of these ways, you have the perfect angle. Now, let's say he goes in front of us. We can drop down, shoot him. So, let me just get a point. So, you can go like that, boom. Now, if the opponent goes this way, you have the perfect angle just right there. If the opponent goes this way, you have a perfect angle right there. But let's say none of that happens. What if he decides to jump around and go behind you? Well, that's just simple. You have the shot on him. Not really that much to do. What if he breaks this? You can maybe go edit this when he breaks the wall. Drop down, shoot. So, yeah, and if he tries to go one step further down and then the stairs like in front of you, then you just, actually, that wouldn't do anything. If he's there, just drop down, shoot. Easy. So, hopefully these techniques might help you. And by the way, if you're gonna have pro 1v1, these are the rules. Two stairs up, no shooting down, no shots or pyramids before. Two up, I mean, no shooting down. I mean, it depends if you want that, but no pyramids before two up or shots. Yeah, that's reasonable, so, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and maybe hit the bells to get notified. And see ya.